So, James, we've just finished the South China Sea, Why It Matters to Global Britain, a policy report on Britain in the South China Sea. What were the findings in terms of why it's important to Britain?
Well, the main finding is that the South China Sea matters to Britain, and it's going to matter increasingly in the years ahead. Firstly, because of China's revisionist policy in the South China Sea and the way in which the surrounding countries are responding to that, including the UK. And secondly, because of the trade connections that are linking Britain to the Asia-Pacific region.
How much trade did we find goes through there?
It's about 12% of Britain's trade, which is almost $100 billion, depends on the South China Sea. Mm. And it's very important that we maintain a connection and focus on the region because of that. So I was thinking in that sense, what would you say our policy recommendations are in relation to how Britain should respond to these developments?
So readers will find in the report that what we've gone for is shaping some sort of freedom of navigation maneuver policy for Britain, something that should be put forward, not just one for China or the South China Sea, but generally speaking, and also to figure out a sustainable way of entrenching Britain's interest in the debate around the global order as it occurs there in the region.
And there's a number of other policy recommendations as well, which are quite spicy, and we encourage everyone to read.
Absolutely, and to come back to us and feedback on them.
Oh, yeah.